trust the process. Let's trust the process. Oh my God. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel to watch another one of my videos. So today I'm actually filming a get ready with me. I'm on my way to a press event with my sister. So I guess you're something like me, you're really not an expert with eyeshadow at all, but today I literally created my first ever smoky eye. So this is how it looks. So if you want to find out how I created this smoky eye and you want to find out what I'm wearing to this event, stay tuned. So basically, I'm going out with my sister this evening and I thought it's the perfect opportunity to actually show you a new palette that I have. So I've been sent the Pippa palette. It's quite natural. A good thing for me because you guys already know that palettes really intimidate me already. So I'm gonna try a little look, maybe something smoky. Not really sure yet, but I hope you enjoy it. So already I've cleansed my face with my Dermalogica cleanser. So I'm just gonna go in with Simple's micellar water on some cotton pads and just kind of like take off any sort of extra residue that is on my face and just to bring the moisture back really. And then next I'm gonna use some of Lancome's Advanced Genifique. And literally I use that Korean technique and I slap this into my face. And then lastly, I'm going to use some of the Active Moist. It's gone now. It literally just flew off the table, but I just use it as like my moisturizer. So I've literally been searching far and wide for a good primer. I'm really loving Fenty's one. Oh, I remembered I forgot to wet my sponge. I'm just going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to try and follow those steps like other YouTubers are using where, you know, they do their eyebrows and they basically do a base on their lids so that it can prep for doing an eyeshadow look. Let's go ahead with it. Let's roll with it. So I'm just using an eyebrow pencil that I got from New Look. It's one of those brow defined ones. Just going to go ahead and do my brows. So now that I've literally drawn in my brows, I'm just going to clean it up with LA Girl Pro Conceal in the colour Fawn. And I think I'm going to mix it a little bit with, what's it called, Caramel, the concealer from Primark. So that's one brow done. I'm gonna move on to the next. I feel like I look like a clown right now. Oh my God. Oh. So I'm gonna go ahead and set this with Sasha Cosmetics Buttercup Setting Powder. None of that, just a little bit. So here comes the fun bit. So I'm going to do my eyeshadow with my 7-piece set that I got for Christmas, which is the BH Cosmetics 7-piece smoky eye set, I think it is. So I'm gonna try that out to do this. So this palette is a blogger collaboration between Blank Cosmetics and Pippa O'Connor. She is like a mummy blogger and I'm really quite a fan of this palette again because the colors are really quite simple and neutral, which is good for me. So I'm going to basically start with the more tan color, which is called Toby, and I'm going to use that as my transition color. And to put this on, I'm going to use the number one brush. Oh, I swear, like I'm obsessed with Facebook Lives now. I've literally been watching all these girls do their eyeshadow. Who are like your favourite people to kind of watch? Because yeah, I feel like I need to like watch a little bit more tutorials in terms of like how to do my makeup. So like, who do you watch? So then I'm going to grab the number 2 brush and then I'm going to go into this brown colour here, which is called Dodo. And then with the same number 2 brush, I'm going to go into KD, which is like a black, and let's try this. I'm only like using a tiny bit and I'm going to just keep building that up. Trust the process. Let's trust the process. Oh my god. So now I'm going to cut my crease, and to do that I'm going to use my LA Girl Pro Conceal again in the colour Fawn. I'm now going to stack a little bit of Chic Freak from Fenty and Lulu onto my lids. And then I'm going to go back into KD and Dodo. So I'm now going to go in with my NYX Matte Liquid Liner. So I'm going to go back to my Simple and just clean up all of that fallout. There hasn't been really much, but I'm just going to clean it up to make sure that it's prepped for my foundation. I'm just going to top up my primer a little bit more, and I think the foundation I'm going to use is the Fenty, and my colour is 440. I just pump that directly onto my face and blend it out, and I use the sculpting brush from Real Techniques. Where is it gone? That is not the brush. I use the sculpting brush from Real Techniques just to blend it out. Then I'm going to go back into my Fawn and I'm going to put it underneath my eyes. And now that I have this blend it out some more. I'm gonna go into my Sasha Cosmetics and literally just set underneath my eyes and the majority of places I've basically put this concealer. Next, I'm gonna contour my face. So my favorite for my cheeks is Espresso by Fenty, you know, the matchsticks. We all know this by now. And then for my nose and for my forehead, I use Primark's concealer in Espresso as well. Again, like you can see, I hardly use anything because I really don't want like a harsh nose or forehead. But then when it comes to the cheeks, abracadabra. And I just use my flat brush from Real Techniques. It's a buffing brush, so I buff that all in and all in an upward motion just to make sure that my face looks chiseled. So I'm going to move on to my lashes now, and the lashes I'm going to use are Kiss Products lashes. And of course I'm going to use the Kiss Products strip adhesive glue. So now I'm going to quickly set my face with a Dark Deep MAC Cosmetics Skin Mineralize Powder. And then I'm going to use my multitask brush from Real Techniques and go into MAC Cosmetics Raisin, which I've literally been using, I swear. I was just about to say from birth, that's too extra. But I literally have been using it for like ever. I love this colour. I'm going to be a little bit extra and go over my brows again. And I'm going to basically be using Ico's Brow Gel, just to kind of go over my brows a little bit, just so it's got that natural look. Next, I'm gonna go on to highlighter, and I'm gonna use my favorite duo, which, oh my God, it is the ultimate glow. So I'm gonna use Chic Freak and Girl Next Door, and then I'm gonna combine it with Cinnamon, and these are my absolute favorites. You'll see why. And then on top of this, I'm gonna then stack a little combination of Chic Freak and Girl Next Door. And then to set my face, I'm gonna use my favorite, which is Urban Decay All Nighter. I do not know a setting spray that does what this setting spray does. I've got a greasy face, and whenever I use this, my skin looks flawless. I don't know what this formula is. And last but not least, let's do the lips. So I'm going to start off with MAC Cosmetics Bittersweet. And then I'm going to use Model's Own Cosmetics, and the colour is Naked. This one looks quite thin, so you have to stack it a little bit. And on the inside of that, I'm now going to use NYX MAC Liquid Lipstick in the colour Nude Rose. So now my makeup is done, it's time to get ready. So I'm going to be wearing this really, really cute top that I got from Pretty Little Thing. It's like off the shoulder with a little cute ruche detail, and thank God it's got a thong detail. And then I'm going to also wear it with a slinky skirt that I got from New Look. So it's white. I'm going to wear it as like a high waist, and it's got a really nice ruche detail on the side. So thank you guys so much for bearing with me and staying tuned. I hope that you really did enjoy it. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel. And also, if you did like this video, do not forget to give me a thumbs up. Also, comment below, is there any beginner-friendly products that you can recommend? Or are there any YouTubers who I should watch who are really good for beginners? I look forward to hearing from you guys again soon, okay? See ya, bye.